Hello and welcome. It is time for us to now get the last of these. Well, the message board, first off. And I'm going the wrong bloody way. Oh, physics engine, love it. Seriously, you gotta love. You gotta love the physics engine. Okay, what's this? Which one? Billy. Okay. Free from all manners of unpleasantness. Enjoy freelancer. Okay. Something's telling me I want to actually get people to in their beach attires. Well, at least it saves my options.
Whoa! I'm in the presence of a wheelie master.
Grab a materia pop and get your textbooks of magical infusions.
And where? You know what?
Beat the heat with this magic.
I get a funny feeling that Tifa's gonna be part of this quest.
Well, if it isn't the top of the resort! I can't thank you enough for handling that mess. Is there anything I can do for you?
Yuffie is the one.
Ungrateful schlub. I hope the hero is enjoying his 15 minutes of fame. It won't last, and neither will his hilltop roach trap. Just give it time.
Scumbag. How he maintains his position in office, I would love to know.
I certainly wasn't expecting the professor to do something like that. Still, I'm a simple man, and from what I gather, his experiment was of great scientific import. So while I could have done without the collateral damage, it fills me with pride to be the mayor who holds a special footnote in Shinra's illustrious history.
Illustrious history, my ass! Infamous is more like the right term.
There were a few injuries, yes, but no guests were killed. In all honesty, the professor did us a service by ridding us of those rogues. The freaks were ruining our ambience. Shinra also did us a service by providing us with a generous forget I said anything.
Nice try, pal. You're talking to people who hate Shinra for very good reasons. You're not getting away from that particular question.
Well, all that ugliness is in the past. Let's look to our future, one that's bright and mutually beneficial.
I'm not buying it.
Oh, surely I can sell you on the idea of lending the merc I've hired a hand.
What's this about a merc?
Oh, perhaps your associates. That makes things easier. You see, some fiends popped out of the water and assaulted a group of innocent beachgoers the other day. The young lady agreed to exterminate those pests, only to go on a bender at a bar on the beach. I paid her a handsome sum up front, too, so I intend to get my money's worth. Oh, and after you've gotten rid of those monsters, as a personal favor, I want you to take care of that merc. She's been spending the money I paid her to do nothing but party. It's time she learned there are some folks you don't cross.
Agreed.
I've no doubt you'll find her at that damned bar. Do give her my regards.
Kyrie. Again, why is Yuffie getting the vast majority of stuff? That part doesn't make sense to me. Okay, I'm forgetting how to play the game. We're also going to quickly stop at the I'm here, and I want to try and do the piano again.
Welcome to the Royal Coast. Welcome.
Yes, please. I would prefer to give Johnny my business, but at this point, I don't want to have to run back to him. Additionally, all right. Yes. Oh, this is hilarious. Cloud in his beach attire playing the piano. That is a definite change. I actually like this. Okay. Let's try this again. Bad. Okay, two legs, nothing to it. Okay, this is gonna be fun. 17,400. Okay. Try it. If I can get this done, I'll be happy. This is really... Thank you. No, we're gone. We're done. Still not getting all of that done. Probably won't get that done today either. We only do so much at once.
Would you care to? Mellifluous melodies are all the more pleasing when played on the piano.
Yeah.
Thank you for sharing. I hope you will.
Yeah, I hate the look of what the blade looks like right now, but I can understand. Okay, let's. Okay, let's knock some sense into this bitch. Excuse my French, but she's kind of pushed it too far this time. Thought so. Idiot.
Oh, hey there, Cloud. Welcome to my Costa del Sol headquarters. Figured I'd set up shop here, in case there's trouble in paradise. I know Junon was kind of a bust, but I'm back and better than ever. Same goes for my advertising. So don't you worry about me, my fellow merc.
Aren't you supposed to be working?
Really? Another lecture? For a 20-something, you sound like my grandma. And for the record, I have been working, thank you very much. I figured out where the fiends are probably gonna show. All that's left is to have someone else do the cleanup.
Let me guess. Me?
Exactly. So don't try to pin it on this merc. The whole situation would be resolved if you did your job. Nobody likes a slacker.
Man, this girl's got some nerve. And coming from me, that's saying a lot. But if we don't do something, it's your good name that's gonna end up taking the hit.
She's got a point. So, here's the deal. Your thoughtful boss has dug up a recipe for bait that ought to lure those monsters out of hiding. All you need to do is gather the materials and make them for yourself. Here. When you're done, head to the off-limits beach across town for some monster baiting.
You're coming with. Can't do this alone.
According to the recipe, it looks like you're gonna need to get some rare-ass monster parts. And I do mean rare. Probably can't find them around here. Oh, did I say probably? I meant definitely.
Oh, shush. I already got the legend. I've already got everything I need for that. This is so easy. Yeah. Oh, wait. What am I missing? A great Marlboro tentacle. Great Marlboro tentacle. Oh, that. I know where I can get that. I'm not happy with that. There's only one place I can get that. And sadly, it's down here where I don't want to have to go because that's this thing. This is going to be an unpleasant fight. Okay. Let me see. Marlboro tentacle, okay. Let me see. Enemy intel. You know, there's gotta be a better way to. They really should have given them a means of sorting these out. I still gotta face Odin, so well, we may get to that later today. Really, nothing. Okay. Yep. Drop. Yep. Cloud's been hit.
I'm your one-stop clobbering shop. Why me? No, I'm hearing for you.
Okay, where's... Please tell me we have a remedy. Synergy ability, okay.
You see. Hell yeah.
Now that's spirit.
Okay. That was the idea. Okay. First thing first, we're gonna quickly go back to Johnny's. My fast travel off the table at the moment. There we go. And considering I actually beat that thing, I think I thought it'd be a twice. I guess not. I mean, I'm not gonna go for everything. I just want to make sure I get all the side quests done. I want as much as I can. I have no idea where the last couple of weapons are. Okay. So we can go here. Alright. So it's about bloody time we got in here.
Maybe we've got to lure him out. Let's see if those baddies take the bait.
Yeah, I get a funny feeling we're about to face something rather unpleasant. Yep.
Some legend. This bait's a bust.
Or not.
Spoke too soon. I got your number.
Nice. Okay. Okay, Cloud, let's do this.
Be careful.
Nice.
Better go tell Kyrie.
Right. So, what about the mayor's other request? You know, the whole take care of her thing? I mean, Lang isn't the greatest, but she doesn't deserve that.
Not yet, at least.
Okay. Stop here. Quickly heal up because that. Yeah. Again, my biggest issue is I'm not good. I'm not the best player. Certainly, I'm not terrible. I'm certainly getting the combat system. I mean, obviously, I've stringed together that combo for this long, and it's really been powerful. doesn't take much of a change for me either to fix it. Okay.
It's changed so much. I almost
didn't. Okay, shut up, Snaps. You've been saying that for a while.
Johnny's one hard work.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Okay, word. Oh, right. We do need to be in the proper attire, though. Get ready.
A nice cold drink,
please. Alright, girl. Get ready for your comeuppance.
Welcome back, Fellowwork. So, did you take care of those baddies?
Yep.
Oh, perfect. In that case, I'm gonna go tell the mayor so I can claim my reward.
Hold it.
Hmm?
The mayor had another request.
What was it?
Said we should take care of you.
He what? No, this has to be a joke, right?
Hate to break it to you, Kyrie, but this is no laughing matter.
What? Wait, hang on a sec, please. Why would he ask you, my own business partner, to take me out? What did I do wrong?
This is gonna be funny, no matter what I do. I have no idea what the best response is, but... Yeah.
Oh god, I don't know. Wait a minute. Is this about my looks? I'm so gorgeous that you can't take your eyes off me, distracting you from your mercenary duties, right?
That's the best you can come up with?
No, wait! Let me guess. Are you mad that I called myself a mercenary? Or was it that I pressured you into doing all the dirty work? Or that I wasn't giving you a big enough cut?
Do you wanna die?
Mm-mm.
Forgive my granddaughter for a questionable sense of humor.
Grandma?
I was taking some time off to enjoy the sun. When I heard a merc was in town, figured I'd pay him a visit and, well... If Cloud hadn't come to your rescue, young lady, you would have been a goner. Don't be fooled. That mayor's no model citizen. He's as wicked as they come. You need to pick your targets with care.
Yeah, yeah. You've told me 1,000 times.
Make it 1,001, because you still don't get it.
Look, I'm doing my best out here, okay? It's just that some things are beyond my control. You're the one who doesn't get it. No matter what I try, every single time, it's... I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Ah, Kyrie. You know I only want what's best for you. And if you're to be the next guardian angel of the slums...
Honestly? I kinda get where Kyrie is coming from here. Parents want kids to listen to them because they know what's best, but they don't. They just want us to do whatever they tell us. And that really, really sucks, you know? I've always looked up to the guardian angel of the slums. But that's your thing, Grandma, not mine. And no matter how much I want to follow in your footsteps and make you proud, I can't. Because I'm not you. I'm me.
I don't know. You certainly sound just like me.
Oh?
Ah, oh, forgive me, dear. I know I shouldn't push you or nitpick your technique. So how about this? We work together as partners, equals. Sound fair? Now then, Shall we head home? The people need us.
Okay, let's go.
In any case, thanks for looking out for my little Merc. I'll be taking her back to Midgar.
Try to make sure she stays there.
Trying's about all I can do.
Thank you for stepping in back there. I was just so pissed I had to say something. Stay strong. You too. Girl power and all that.
Come on, partner.
Coming!
Actually, let's say we look for one last job before we leave.
Oh, I've got an idea. You see, I dug up a little dirt about that mayor.
Just a little?
So, what do we do now?
We go and tell the mayor we took care of the Merc, just like he wanted.
Oh, I was wondering if she was going to show up. You know, there's a few other people I wish would show up as well. I can understand why they don't. Oh, hello, this is still here? Nice. The fact that she admitted to it all herself, that I like. Excuse me. Okay.
Oh, there you are, friends. I heard you ran that little swindler out of town. I would have preferred a more final farewell, but she's gone and that's enough. As a token of my thanks, accept this reward.
Sir, we've got trouble. See for yourself. Even found the secret safe. It's empty.
What?
You better head back.
We hereby bequeath your ill-gotten gains to the more deserving masses. And it's signed, the first and third guardian angels of the slums, radiant saviors of the sun-kissed. No way! Cute go, girls!
Oh, that is absolutely perfect way to end that.
I love
it. We just keep piling on more and more in the area. Okay, good. It's at least not here. That might be what I have to do. Nope, I don't want you. Okay. A gold cup of, or bust. Gold cup or bust. Okay, Billy. Where are you? In the saucer. I'm not taking a chance on that just yet, so we're gonna go over here. I wonder. Nope, everyone gets changed back into their street clothes. Gus. Okay. I hate working for this Beacock. At this point, it's better than. Ouch, shut up. Yeesh, I hate this area.
Did you see Wu Tai's broadcast? Sounds like things are about to get very. I wouldn't mind you stoking more interest in Queen's blood if you're ever in the mood.
You're talking to the Queen himself. I don't mind calling him that. Who says a king and queen have to be gender specific? Seriously? There you go.
Remember me? You're that guy from Corneo's. Leslie.
What are you doing out here? You look like you've been through hell.
Got wind my girl might be out this way. Had to follow up. See if there was truth to it. Well, you saw. After the plate fell, the trio opened the place to refugees. Town tripled in size. Man, if you thought it was lively before. Unfortunately, when Corneo pulled up stakes, he took all that Shinra money with him. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Walmart's days are numbered. Madame M's trying to work her magic, but I don't know. Sector 7's still a mess. Probably gonna stay that way for a while. Expressway collapsed right after the plate. Then out of the blue, the company decides it needs a new president. It seems pretty clear Shinra doesn't give a shit about Sector 7. Undercity especially. But that shouldn't come as a surprise. The people have stepped up though. Clearing the rubble, helping the injured, locating the missing. In case I didn't tell you, her name's Merle. After you guys left Walmart, I started asking around. Hoped one of her friends might know something. Shouldn't have bothered. Even if they did have info, they're not dumb. They wouldn't dare blab to a former Corneo crony. But I was able to find out she wasn't in Midgar anymore. And ever since then, I've been moving from town to town, looking for leads. So the thing is, Gus is running a special competition, and a woman is the prize. Word around the Dust Bowl is she fled here from Midgar. It's just a hunch, but I think she might be who I'm looking for.
She's a prize? That's sick.
Gus is a real piece of shit, to put it mildly.
You do that?
Monsters did. Gus is calling it a party, but it's an excuse to see blood. Lots of it. He pits people against fiends, and his money's on the ladder. I lost. So this is where you guys come in. Join the party, win, and free that woman. Still a merc, aren't you? No reason not to.
True.
Please.
We'll do it.
So you know, need a team of five to sign up. In the ring, though, it's one-on-one. And humans only, I'm afraid. I'm counting on you, and so's the woman. If anyone can put Gus in his place, it's Walmart's reigning champs.
And we've got the team of five right here. Luckily, for you. Okay, this is gonna be fun. I gotta do stuff down here anyway, so I never did finish all the slaughter stuff. We're not gonna do that competition thing.
Yoo-hoo! I'll take a chance.
You here to join the party?
Not yet. Fuck it. We're gonna do this fight real quick, and these fights shouldn't be that difficult considering I'm way over the level. This is the one that I actually had to drop out of before. Oh. Come on, get off me, you little fucker. Okay.
Some hero you turned out to be.
Right. How long has that been going off? Come on. Get off me, you little butt. How do you do these guys? Okay, screw it. What the?
What you got?
Okay, yep, yeah, no, we're done. Had to try. Alright, let's do the party.
You here to join the party?
Yes. Party of five, easy. Going to that. Oh boy, so party of five. You, wait, we're getting forced to use Yuffie. Oh. Oh, I get it now.
Woo! Y'all ready for the party of your lives? Today's challengers are the champion of Chocobos, the racing ace himself, Cloud the Knife.
Bring it on, jerks!
Versus my personal pick of the fiercest, most ferocious fiends you have ever seen! This is it, folks. You're about to witness a brutal bloodbath of untold proportions. Let the shit hit the fan! Woo!
And of course, I took off all the, assess materials. Hopefully it's stuff I've already dealt with. Yep.
Are you like
Okay.
You need to chill.
Okay. Oh no. That's it. Okay, screw it. These guys are dead. Seriously, these. What is up with this game? Seriously?
I can see him right now.
That makes no sense.
Laughing at me.
Seriously, this is... Okay. I'd love what am I expected to be. You know what? We're going to have to...
Challengers are always welcome.
I'm sorry, Leslie, but we're going to have to put that off to the side. I think we should be able to get stuff done later on, but I just can't do this now, man. I'm sorry. It means I've started two quests that I can't finish at the moment, and I'm sorry I have to break them up like this, but yeah, no, I can't do anything else, and I can't even get, I can't even do anything with, the proto-materia. So I have no idea when they're gonna let me do that. Sorry, man, but we will have to take a little... I'm going to have to back off on these quests. I need to get my characters even stronger. Even 47's not... Even all 47's. The entire crew at... Okay. Let's take a look. Even with the entire crew at 47, I am still... not strong enough to take on some of these quests. Alright. So, unfortunately, that does put a damper on things. I'll catch you all next time where we do go back into the gold saucer. Whatever happens, happens. I'll see you soon.